it's Jonathan Harker, the lawyer you sent for from London. The driver said I should just come in. Count? That's odd. Gloomy old place.
Welcome to Castle Dracula.
Oh, Count Dracula. Forgive me, I didn't hear you come in. I apologize for being so late. It must be well after midnight.
I am often up at this hour of night. But you must be tired and hungry from your long journey. Won't you sit down and eat?
Tired? Hungry? I'm famished. Will you join me?
No, I have already dined. And I don't drink. Wine, that is.
I've never dined with gold silverware before. I can see my reflection in this piece. Odd.
Is something the matter?
I can't see your reflection in this piece.
The shadows in this room can be deceiving. Please, eat, Mr. Harker.
Wow. This is delicious. Wolves. They sound very close.
Listen to them. They are the children of the night. What music they make. But you are a city dweller. Perhaps do not share my sentiment.
I'm afraid not. But you'll soon become a city dweller yourself, Count, when you move to London.
Yes, I have read of your great city, and I long to go there. To share in its life and its death. I shall need you to arrange my travel to England, Mr. Harker. I will require your services for at least a month.
A month? Ah, God! Oh, I've cut my finger.
Take care, Mr. Harker. A cut can be very dangerous.
Yes, how clumsy of me, but I only plan to stay a day or two, Count.
You will stay as long as I need you.
Very well. I will write to my wife, Mina, and tell her my visit will be longer than I expected.
Good. Now, tell me about the house you have purchased for me.
Yes. It's called Carfax, and it dates back to medieval times.
That would fit me perfectly. I have the blood of Attila the Hun flowing through my veins. Now tell me, will I have any close neighbors?
No.
Only Dr. John Seward, a respectable gentleman who runs a private hospital for the insane right next door.
Very well. An hour until dawn. I must leave you now. Sleep well, Mr. Harker, and dream well.
What a strange man. I'm beginning to wish I didn't come. I must write all this down. Oh, but first, a letter to my wife, Mina. It's so dark in here. I must ask Count Dracula for a candle. Count! Count, give me some candles! Count! The door is locked. What is happening to me? Why would he lock me in? Am I his guest or his prisoner? What is that? Oh, I can't believe what I'm seeing. Is that Count Dracula climbing down the castle wall with head first, with his cloak behind him like in the form of a bat? What kind of creature is this? Oh, what is happening to me? There's a mist, a cloud. Oh my, I can't move. I'm feeling sleepy. Oh my God. Oh.
You are first tonight.
Yes. Go on.
The master brought him here for us.
But the master says we must not touch him.
How dare you touch him when I have forbidden it? This man belongs to me. You may have him when I am done with him. Now, go seek your prey in the village.
Oh, what a horrid dream I had. Oh, was it a dream? These creatures are trying to kill me!
The door is locked. What is happening? I must get out of here.
Today marks my 4th week here, and I have not left this room. I fear I shall never leave it. Count Dracula has been very secretive, and he has destroyed every personal letter I've tried to send out. His fierce hypnotic eyes terrify me, and his hand, whenever it happens to brush against mine, is as cold as death. Every night, in his terrible presence, I become more weak, helpless, unable to control my own will. Every night. Every night! Why have I never seen him by day? He and those hideous laughing women always vanish at dawn. Tomorrow is the day the Count leaves for London. He has arranged to ship 50 large boxes, but he has said nothing about my departure. He must plan to leave me behind, a helpless prisoner. Those women, they must be waiting for my blood. I must get out of this room. If what I suspect is true, I am in the most danger after sunset.
Directly to Carfax. What would Dracula do with a coffin? A coffin full of dirt. Is Dracula dead?
Oh! Count Dracula!
Oh my God! Count! Is he dead? No. His eyes, they're open, but they're glassy. His mouth. Blood red. Oh my God, is he dead?
No. His eyes, those red eyes. Oh my God, Count Dracula's a vampire.
My accent changed.
A coffin full of dirt. Is Dracula dead?
Oh, Count Dracula.
Oh my God, Count. Is he dead? No. His eyes, they're open, but they're glassy. His mouth, blood red. Oh my God, is he dead?
No. His eyes, those red eyes. Oh my God, Count Dracula's a vampire.
Yes! The cross repels vampires. Oh. The spell he's had on me is broken.
Oh, I must go to England. I must stop him!